She may look like a friendly feline, but this week, fans of Hello Kitty were told the shocking truth. It's got the Twitterverse in a tizzy. Perplexing identity crisis. Perplexing, perplexing,
Today, Dominic and I am back with another video. In today's video, I am going to be doing a review on JUST4KIRA contact lenses. I'm super excited for this video because if y'all know me, y'all know I'm a fan of contacts, and I've been wearing contacts since like high school. So yeah, I'm always wearing contacts. So I love when like companies send me contacts and whatnot. So in our package today, we have a total of 4 pairs of lenses, and I'm super excited y'all to try these on because the colors, like when I was on their website picking out the colors and stuff, oh my god, they're literally so cute. Like, but before we jump into the video, y'all, I want to let you guys know that I do have a code. It is diamond20, and if you use that code, you can get 20% off of your order. But now, without further ado, let's hop straight into the video. So the first pair of lenses that we're going to be trying on today are called Sitha Hazel. I might as well give y'all a little tutorial on how to put in contacts, because I feel like a lot of people do struggle with that. But honestly, I'm a pro at putting on lenses now. Like, I can put on lenses going down the stairs, on the train, like it really does not matter. But they actually are, so they gave me little cases and like this tool. I usually don't use this type of tool to take out like my contacts. I honestly just use my fingers. So I'm gonna show you how I do it first. So I'm gonna actually have contacts in right now. I'm gonna take them out by just literally grabbing it like that. And now that I have the contact in my hand, I'm going to place it on my finger so that it's up like that. You don't want it like stuck onto your finger. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it needs to be like sitting up like that on your middle finger. And then you're gonna take your ring finger to bring this eye down and your other hand to open your eye, and you're just gonna place it in like that. So let me go into the other eye. So these are how they look. Honestly, guys, I'm so obsessed with these. Like, are you? Girl, these are literally so pretty. And this is Sitha Hazel, guys. Okay, next pair. So the next pair of lenses I'm gonna be trying on are called Alpha Green. Also, y'all, these lenses are 12 month wear and prescription lenses. So your girl don't gotta be blind no more when she wears contacts. I'm gonna try to use this tool just to show you guys. Ooh. Look how bright that is. Yeah, I don't know if I like poked my eye with the tool, but I think it's better for me to not use the tool when I put them on. But anyways, let's just talk about how bright these contacts are. These might honestly be my favorite. Like, I'm so obsessed with this color. So these are Alpha Green, and they honestly, if you look close, it's like hints of blue in there. But they're super bright. Like, you wouldn't even be able to tell that I have dark brown eyes. I'm so obsessed with these. One thing I do want to mention though is for Alpha Green, the pupil size is smaller. But honestly, I love them. Like, when you have both of them on, you can't even really tell that it's smaller. But yeah. Just if, in case you guys, like any of you guys are uncomfortable with like smaller pupil sizes when you wear lenses, these are smaller. But honestly, the color is giving right now. So our next lenses are Bloom Bloom. Yeah. No words. No words. Like, these are so freaking pretty. I feel like it's so hard to find, like, natural looking, like, pretty blue contacts. And I think I just found my favorite ones. Like, these are literally so pretty. I can't. Okay, on to the last pair of lenses, y'all. And y'all just know I had to save the best for last. Like, let me give you guys a close-up. These are the glitter violet lenses. They're like pink, blue, purple. They're just, oh my god, they're literally so pretty. All these lenses are pretty, honestly. I am so obsessed with this company in general. Please buy your lenses right now and use code DIAMOND20 because these are the best lenses. I'm sorry. I'm literally obsessed. I'm so obsessed with these. So those were all the lenses, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and hopefully you guys really like the contacts because I absolutely was obsessed with every single pair of contacts that I tried on today. Make sure to go buy your pair and when you do, use code DIAMOND20 to get 20% off of your order. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below any YouTube video that you guys want to see me do. Yeah, honestly, I'm gonna be on the road this summer, so please let me know what you guys want to see, and I honestly might just do it. But love you guys as always, and see you in my next video.